Good morning. Today, I, Wanya Varanwal of Class 6B, is going to present a short seminar upon the topic test of joy. Have you ever thought when a child is born, then he or she has 300 volts, but when it grow adult, they have 200 volts. What happened to the 194 volts? It gets jointed and become 206 volts. And when it gets jointed, it is able to move. But have you think that all bones move? No. Let us see the types. There are three types of bones: synovial, cartilages, and fibrous joint. We'll see all of them closely. Let us see first synovial joint. Synovial joint is movable joint. I can give you example that of a joint family. When we'll talk about a young boy, then he or she move actively and quickly. Like that only synovial joint is totally movable. Their examples are examples of synovial joints are hip joint, elbow joint, shoulder joint, etc. They are of four types. They are gliding joint, hinge joint, pivot joint, ball and socket joint. Gliding joint is present in the back, in our backbone. Hinge joint is present in knee. Pivot joint is present between the vertebra and the skull. So we can move. We can move it, and ball and socket joint is present in our shoulder. Now we'll talk about cartilages joint. In synovial joint we have talked about the young boy. Now we'll talk about the adult man of that joint family. He is not as active as the young boy. Like that only cartilages joint is not as movable as the synovial joint. Cartilages joint is present in the cartilage. Between the skull and vertebrae. By that only we can move it. The skull moves up, down and side to side. So it cannot be moved totally 360 degrees. So it is called cartilages joints, which means it moves partly. Now we'll talk about fibrous joint. We have talked about the older man of that joint family. Now we will talk about the old man of that joint family. The old man is not at all active. Like that only, fibrous joint is not at all active. Fibrous joint is not at all active. Means fibrous joint cannot move at all. Fibrous joint is present in our skull zipper. The zipper of our skull is not at all movable, but it protects us. So, at last, I want to say that these are all important in our body as it protects our inner part of the body. Thank you.